I'm going to show you how to log into OneDrive. Go to the OneDrive app, it has the cloud, and touch it. To log in, you'll put your student ID and then your full email address. So this particular student is nuggetbutton@nsd131.org. Go ahead and hit the blue arrow, and then you'll put your password in and sign in.